Hello, everybody. It's me, Wildman Beats here, and welcome to Tom Clancy's, I don't know if this is a Ghost Recon one, but The Division. It's The Division. As per this game, now you might notice we're just straight up in the game. That's because there was no main menu. It was just the game. So, as for why I'm playing this game, it's been in my library for a while, as is the case with a lot of the games I played. I like shooter games. This one looked cool. I don't know much about it. It's about New York is in lockdown and we're here to clean it up. I don't know. Looks cool. I really don't have much to say about this game. I hope it's good. And so, thanks for coming to watch this video. And otherwise, let's get into it.
You know, this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region, retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in
cash government. Sales changing hands.
The stores.
The flu season is off to its earliest start.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I was.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of
a smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains.
In Central
The bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox
more
is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires, the government.
We're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging
for any available units.
Fire and house to the
our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
Being treated like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for that.
Dang, shit got rough.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers.
Loud.
We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
The Division.
Okay. This looks like the game. Character customization. It doesn't let you do too much, you know, so.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online.
I might want
to
use controller.
To begin weapon verification.
I'm gonna try a controller. How do I run? That's melee. Oh. Can it stop telling me about these stupid rewards?
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Okay.
Primary weapon test successful.
Double tap Y to equip sidearm.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
Okay. Oh, push this button to be... Whoa, okay. I really wish it would stop with all the rewards. Okay, the notifications
agent,
are finally done.
I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Faye Lau? I love her. She's like my sister.
Now entering a safe area.
Faye Lau, is that you?
Welcome back, I'm Rick Falassi, and you, you lucky bastard to listen.
Vendor?
You know it.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
Oh, you can buy stuff. Now, I'm really hoping this is all just in-game money. What's the case in Wildlands, so I imagine it isn't this. This is supposed to be older, I think. Right, well, not supposed to. I think it is older than Wildlands. So... I wouldn't expect any, you know, monetization has gotten more popular over time. So if it were newer, I might think there's like some kind of microtransaction bullshit, because it seems like every game company is starting to do that kind of stuff. Okay, Faye Lau.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through in force, headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Faye Lau, Division. Activated at the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. If you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Why does my guy look like he's always sneering? He looks angry. He looks so angry. I thought my piercings were on the other eyebrow too. Oh, he was looking in the window, so it was a reflection. I guess that makes sense.
Hey, don't walk away.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
I have abilities. Okay. Abilities. You now have available skills. Skill expand your toolkit with new tactical options. Okay, yeah. There's hostiles and allies. Sticky bomb. Ballistic shield. That's a pretty cowardly strategy to adopt. Oh, it's just a... Wait, no. It's a shield. It's a full-on shield. It's a cowardly strategy, but it'd be kind of funny. But I'd imagine that's better for team play than you play, like, as a tank. It's probably not as good for solo, because... You're still the one who has to kill everybody, so now you're tanky, but you have to kill everyone with just a sidearm. It's not super great, I think. Tech is gonna be probably the tightest, but it's also filled with stuff that I'm not good at using, because when I have stuff like turrets, I'm like, oh, I want to use it in the right spot, and then I never end up using it. So, now it's time to get better. Let's do tech. Oh, you don't have to unlock them. You just choose which one to use. Oh, I thought I was going to have to use skill points to, like, get it, you know? Is this a real person? They're moving like they're a real person.
You'll be missing out.
I don't want to play multiplayer. I hope it's not going to force me to do that.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not going to have any hair left when this thing is done.
Okay. Select mission. New side mission, new side mission, new side mission. What's the main mission? Restock. I guess for now we just go out and do a side mission. Or zoom out. I can't zoom out anymore, so yeah, I think we just... I'm pushing select.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Yeah.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Okay.
Don't. I'm begging you. I got a family. Yeah? Not me.
That doesn't sound good.
Just shut the hell up!
It's just the one dude?
Missing supply crate located.
Take all? How do I know? Okay, that's green, so they're a civilian. Oh, sorry. Don't worry, you're fine, you're fine.
Approaching marked location.
I'm telling you, it won't budge. It's because you're doing it wrong. I got this.
Hit them in the head! Okay, this game is hard.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
It's hard to aim. Maybe I want to go back to mouse and keyboard. I'll actually be able to aim with those.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
What? Cover. Get cover.
Shoot the knee! Oh, they got him!
We good? I don't know how to heal, so he's gonna have to do that automatically. Otherwise, we're dying. Can I open the door? No. Yeah, I will kill somebody. That was kind of the goal.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Okay.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Okay, so that was our side mission. So now we've got two more. Let's go get them.